What's up, y'all? Welcome back to the Grind Entertainment Channel. It's been a while. A nigga been busy with work, college, and shit. It's summer right now, but a nigga got two jobs when working. I gotta get a new car. So shit is busy. It's live out here. But anyways, I'm not even gonna take too much time on this intro, man. All I gotta say is make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe, hit the notification bell so you know we upload our next video. Follow us on all our socials with the link in the description below, and let's get into it. Oh, and we checking out Over and Over by Dro Kenji. I forgot to mention that. My fault. But let's get into it. I ain't heard no snippets for this song or nothing like that. You playing over and over inside of my mess, so I swim by you again. I ain't got no lyrics. I wish they did. Hold on. I'm finna put some lyrics up. All right, let's restart it. You playing over and over inside of my mess, so I swim me by you again. I took some time, ran away from the judge, but I hate being sober. I bought him again. I'm so out of my comfort, babe. Can we be real? Why you crushing the molly? You don't need the pills. I woke up. Still high, walking it out of the street. Bad this money, I spoiled it on holiday. Drunk off the Henny, I'm missing you. Body, why I give him my heart and my head go on the wall? I don't like me, I can show you a better way. Turn my phone off and I had such a peaceful day. I like that. Hold on. I like that. I don't want to say that positivity, but where he said he turned off his phone. He had a peaceful day. I like that. Stay off social media or limit it. I'm not going to say stay off of it because that shit is damn near impossible, but limit it. I thought, I said some time, ran away from the judge, but I hate being sober. I bought him again. So out of my comfort, babe, can we be real? Why you crushing the molly? You don't need the pills. I woke up. Still high, walking it out of the drunk and bad. It's money, I spoiled it on holiday. Drunk off the Henny, I'm missing you. But if I give him my heart and my head go on the wall, I don't like me, I can show you a better way. Turn my phone off and I had such a peaceful day. I might go off if I run out of weed today. Shit might go down in my mind if I let it race. Barely knew you wasn't hard to get erased. I just wanna know I still secure the place. I just wanna know I'm still on your mind. Ooh. I just wanna know this dick on your mind. Babe, I'ma hit it when a nigga get home. Quit crying. I want the devil, she told me to deal. I've been working so hard in the kitchen. You act wild when you miss me. She covered her mouth when I hit it. I be up in the clouds when I hit it. That's just the other side. Like, who are you? I seen you before. I got amnesia. My head hurts. I like this flow switch. I like that. That shit was hard. Oh, I just lost my place. There we go. I like that part too. That's my favorite. Oh shit. That's my favorite part of the chorus right there. If I give up my heart and my head going to war, that's your heart. Okay. I had such a peaceful day. I might go up if I run out of weed today. Shit might go down in my mind if I let it race. Barely knew you wasn't hard to get erased. I just wanna know I still secure the place. I like this. I feel like this song gonna have to grow on me too. I already like it a good bit though. Comparing it to Arsonist, when he dropped Arsonist was just cool. But Arsonist really grew on me. I be vibing out to that song now. But I hate niggas. I party at home. That line was so damn hard. But this song right here, off the initial first listen, I fuck with this song more than I fucked with Arsonist off the first listen. But this also a song that's gonna have to grow on me. I just feel like the consistency of the song is something. How do I word this? I don't know, bro. I don't know how to word it. The song is very consistent in his nature. Like, it kind of repeats on the way that it's going until you get to like this flow switch down here. Oh, where is it? I just passed it. Yeah, this right here, bro. When he hit this flow switch right here, that shit was too hard. Which that flow switch right there is what put that song above Arsonist for me off the initial listen. But I know once I listen to it over and over again, it's just I know it's gonna keep getting better and better. It usually always ends up like that 9 times out of 10 for Dro Kenji songs. And there are some off rip. I'm a person who likes melodical music a lot, and this song is pretty melodical, but I'm used to like extremely melodical music. Like, I don't know how to explain it that well, bro. But y'all, I feel like y'all get what I'm trying to say. But either way, I fuck with the song. I don't know when he's dropping the album. I forgot what it's called too. I always forget what his new album is called. Wish you were here. It's clear Dro Kenji doesn't miss. Let me fuck it up so y'all can. It's clear Dro Kenji doesn't miss. Facts. It's not letting me highlight. That's crazy. Okay. Whatever. Damn, 8 projects in 3 years is fucking crazy. Wish You Were Here is expected to drop this summer. As y'all know, man, when it drop, I'm gonna be dropping a reaction to it. Always. I always do a reaction to Dro Kenji album, EP, songs, whatever. So make sure y'all stay tuned for that album reaction. Like, it's an album, right? Yeah, it's an album. Make sure y'all stay tuned for the album reaction, because I will be reacting to it on the channel, every last song that's on there. Matter of fact, follow me over on Kick and I'll do it live. If enough of y'all follow me on Kick, I'll do it live. I don't even know if y'all gonna watch that shit live though. But as soon as it drop at 12, I'll be live on Kick reacting to it if enough of y'all follow me over there. So the link is gonna be in the description for y'all to follow me. I'll probably throw something in the description, because I doubt y'all niggas even make it to the end of the video for me to say all this shit for y'all to see. But if y'all are interested in watching me react to it live, say some shit in the comments so other people who watch this video will click all before the end can see it too. That's pretty much about all I got to say. I was watching that Berlizzi and his sister Brittany. Brittany, I don't know how to say her name. I apologize. And I was listening to some Elite Juice WRLD, so let's ignore that. But anyways, that's all I got to say about Over and Over. I fuck with it. The song go hard. I already like the song a great deal, but I know it's gonna grow on me. I know it's one of them songs that's gotta grow on me, so I'm probably gonna end up liking it even more. Let me not say grow on me, pause, because it's not like it's just gonna get better with time. I'm just gonna say that, because I feel like grow on me insinuates something else, like maybe the song didn't hit as hard as you for the first time. I don't know, bro. Make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe, hit the notification bell so you know when we upload our next video. I appreciate y'all watching, and I will catch y'all in the next video. Oh, Kiss and Tell. A reaction for Kiss and Tell will be dropping soon, too. I reacted to it. It's been sitting in the vault since it came out. I just haven't edited it. However the fuck you said, bro. But I will catch y'all in the next video. Peace. I just want to know I'm still on your mind. I just want to know this dick on your mind. Bail my head and when a nigga get home, quit crying, yeah. I want the devil, she told me to deal. I've been working so hard in the kitchen. You act wild when you miss me.